Hey guys, what's up? Zeepadass here, and I'm gonna do another video of my drawing. First things first, I haven't been making videos for a bit, or anything of that. I've been doing all this kind of stuff of pictures and all that. That's what I've been doing, a little bit of gaming and all that. So right now, I'm gonna do my big project that I've been working on for maybe a couple months now. I haven't really got it done, and so I might as well show you guys what I'm doing or what I was doing for those past couple months. So I hope you guys enjoy this video.
This is what I'm making. I'm making a big ass poster of the furniture. Really, what I'm doing, the sticker I got from Amazon, it wasn't really perfect for the car. And no one wanted this because, again, it was a big sticker. So I decided to kind of take that big sticker, put it as the middle as my face for right now. Yeah, I took some lines. I drew all this all the way around it. Right now I have it somewhat marked up. I had to fix it all up to kind of make it look nice and clean and all that to get it going. So right now that's what I'm working right now. That's my project. Pretty soon it's gonna be in the living room. It's gonna be hanging up in my living room. For right now. This right now is just time to get it done. This is gonna stay white. All these pieces are gonna be white. Because I find having all of this around it, then having this and these. As you kind of bring it up. So I like this part. Now let's go.
Yeah, I'm kind of like leaning on the side, but yeah, I'm almost done with the normal black of the video. That's okay, a little bit more done to do, but I think it'll be fine. I still gotta do some little bit of minor attachments to the whole furniture logo, but for right now, yeah, this looks really good, and I'll be fixing up some, like some babies and all that. So, I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you guys really give this video a lot of love, because again, this is one of the things I kind of don't really put on video, and this stuff. Because again, I don't really find a really much video approved, but I find it looks pretty cool, and I see like kind of showing some things. This is what I normally do in the past time. I draw, I make things, or I build things, or this is like most likely just designing a thing for this thing. But I actually enjoy doing this kind of stuff, and I hope you guys love this video. Give this video some love, share this video, or anything you guys do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.